I ask my woman, what could I do to make her happy and keep her true? She said, darling, darling, all I want from you is a tiny little piece of your big bamboo. She want a big bamboo, get up big and long. The big bamboo, get up big and strong. The big bamboo, rise up great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. So I gave my lady a piece of sugar cane. It's very, very sweet, she did explain. But she handed it back, much to my surprise. She said she liked the flavor, but not the size. She want a big bamboo, get up big and long. The big bamboo, get up big and strong. The big bamboo, rise up great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. Then I gave my lady two coconuts. She said, darling, darling, that's okay, but the only thing that really, really worries me, what good are the nuts without the bamboo tree? She want a big bamboo, get up big and long. The big bamboo, get up big and strong. The big bamboo, rise up great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. I know a Chinese man named Lick Wang Lu. He married a Jamaican and called her Wang Lu too. But she divorced him very quick. She said she wanted bamboo and not a lousy chopstick. She want a big bamboo, get up big and long. The big bamboo, get up big and strong. The big bamboo, rise up great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. You know, when you go to a Calypso show, it's a lot of fun. In fact, Calypsonians are able to extemporate. They look around and they sing, they make up the song on the things they see in the audience. And if you sit in the front row, you could be picked on. For example, you see this gentleman with his legs crossed, sitting there looking like he's a real big boss. When I tell you this, he won't sit at all, because I hear that his bamboo is very small. She want a big bamboo, get up big and long. The big bamboo, get up big and strong. The big bamboo, rise up great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. See, Bill here from New York has the glasses on his eyes, looking so distinguished, looking so wise. When I tell you this, he's gonna faint and fall. If you think you have a problem, he has no bamboo at all. She want a big bamboo, get up big and long. The big bamboo, get up big and strong. The big bamboo, rise up great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. You see this gentleman with a big red nose? My God, it looks like a fireman's hose. But he's really lucky what he can do. With a nose like that, he don't need no bamboo. She want a big bamboo, get up big and long. The big bamboo, get up big and strong. The big bamboo, rise up great and tall. The big bamboo pleases one and all. I know you're all enjoying the resort. Let's hear it for the resort. Let's hear it for all the staff. Let's hear it.